Hi guys.
We're at Kinshasa International Airport today.
We are here to welcome SAA back to Durban.
So let's go check it out. Hopefully we see the airport get busier again.
I think it's starting to pick up now.
Good. things that we have seen that we just want to just highlight to us is the what we had with what we call a training layoff scheme. We have seen in the news this week as well. It is a very regrettable and unfortunate space to be in when these ideas and concepts are bent to make sure that employees are looked after, employees can be trained, and when they eventually do not work out. But our belief is that as much as we had to release our employees, which was very sad, we believe that the employees that we remain with will then use them to ramp up the business, to improve the operations, and hopefully as the economy clears up, we'll have an opportunity to reemploy some of the colleagues that we have worked with, but more importantly, to create more job opportunities. So that is basically our belief, that we need to make sure that we prioritize the sustainability of the business. We are very excited about today, and we are very grateful that you could join us as well.
And this past week, we launched at South African Tourism our new brand campaign that says Live Again. So to South African Airways, please live again and reclaim each of those destinations. From a business event standpoint, we launched our campaign Open Doors, and again I say to South African Airways, open your doors once more and say to us, Sawubona, you're welcome. Thank you very much.
So I got to see the first SAA plane touchdown for the first time in Durban, and we welcomed it with a water cannon salute, and it was actually fantastic. What a sight.
It's so good to see everything resuming almost back to normal in South Africa. So for now, SAA will be doing flights, I think, local, domestic. We're in the car and it's the safest place that we could take the mask out, but we just want to say it's so good to see business opening up. We hope to be opening to an international crowd soon, and hopefully SAA will be flying to those other countries that we got so used to traveling to. Well, not us, other people. Let's hope this Russia and Ukraine thing ends soon as well. We're wishing all our South African compatriots and all residents of Ukraine a safe time. Hope you guys are, I don't know what to say.
All we can say is take care.
We're thinking of you and praying for you.
Yeah. Peace in all the lands. Bye.